Hey, how's it going? Sean Stewart here, founder of The Creative Track and creator of Sales Superhero. And in this video, I want to teach you a process that's called the Quick Launch Cash Machine. That's right, the Quick Launch Cash Machine. This process is so powerful and specifically made for individuals who want to create a big income splash in a short period of time, or client intake, whatever you want to call it. You want to generate money fast, and you want to do it in a way that's not overwhelming and that is going to be enjoyable for you to accomplish, right? So this is the backbone of it. I'm going to show you the overall structure and then break down the plan of how you can actually do it. Now, this piggybacks a bit off of the video I did yesterday, which was on bird's eye view planning. And if you haven't watched that, you can go find my email from yesterday, click on the link, and you'll be able to watch that. There might be an easier way, but that's one way I know you can do it right now. So let's talk about the overall structure of this. So the structure looks like this. You are going to send some type of value, where this is an email, right? So it's a value email. Some type of value email to your community. Now, you might say, I don't have a list. I don't have anybody to send anything to. And if that's the case, then what I want to recommend is that you do this on social media, right? And this same process can be mirrored on social media, and I'll explain it very quickly after I show you this. But assuming that you do have a community, you're going to send one value email, followed by a second value email, followed by a third value email, okay? Three values, give, 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 followed by an offer. That's the overall structure, all right? Very simple, but we give, we give, we give, and then we offer. We ask for a sale. So that's the big picture. I'm gonna break it down into more depth in a second, but I just want you to get that's what we're doing. Oh, one other thing I want you to get is that these could be videos, right? These could be videos. Now, if you do a video, you're gonna wanna send, you're still doing the email. The email is gonna send them to a page where the video lives, right? And you might be like, well, what is this? Well, this can either be a video or an email. So it could be four total emails. In terms of the overall structure, we can send more emails, but that's the main structure, or four overall videos, or mix and match, okay? So that's the overall structure, right? So let's talk about the how-to. How do we actually accomplish this? The first thing we need to do to accomplish this is we need to set our goal. What's the goal? What is the amount of money that we wanna make in the next, let's say, 30 days or 60 days, right? Come up with your goal. And I think stretch, you know, go a little bit bigger than you think you can achieve. And I know a lot of times I talk to people and they say, I never achieved the goals I set. Why should I set something bigger, right? Well, I'm going to teach you in a video in a little bit here coming up soon on how you can achieve the goals you set. We'll talk about that. So don't worry. For right now, what I want you to do is believe in yourself and set big goals. All right. So what is your goal? Let's just say for the fun of it, it's 20K. You want to make 20K in the next 60 days, right? Approximately 10K a month, right? Or exactly 10K a month. All right, so that's the goal, okay? Now the next question is, what can I sell? A lot of times when we're not making money in our business, we're standing around going, I don't get it. Why is, you know, clients not coming to me? And when you look at it, you're like, well, I don't actually have anything I wanna sell. Like maybe I think I wanna sell it, but when I really tap in, I don't. So this is kind of a two-part question. It's like, what can I sell? Slash, you know, what would I love to sell? Very important. You want to be aligned with this, okay? So what's the goal? What can I sell? What would I be aligned to sell, right? And then we need to know, number three, price points. Okay? So now we know what the goal is. We know what we can sell, right? We might say, you know, one-on-one. We might say group program, right? These are things that I can't sell. Then we're gonna look at the price points, right? One-on-one is, let's say, 5K, right? Group, let's say, is 2K, okay? Just hypothetically. Now, your goal is 20K. So we have to look at these options and we have to make a decision that's sound. The problem is that if you try to do a group program, you could work to get, you know, whatever it is, five people into your 2K group program, and you know that's gonna help well, you need 10 people, right? You need 10 people to get into that, right? Now, you could look at your your one-on-one and say, okay, well, I only need 4 people. So you need 10 people versus 4 people, which is easier, right? We're looking for something that's doable, that you can accomplish. I'm gonna say, for the sake of this, you're gonna choose one. We're gonna cross off the group because it's lower ticket. It's more, 10 is a lot, it becomes this heavy launch. We're not doing a heavy launch. We're like, yeah, 4. Boom. Now, what's happened is we made a choice on what we wanted, right? We also made a choice on what we're gonna sell, and we felt good about it. We're like, that's doable. Like, I could actually do that, right? You might be a little scared, like, oh, how am I gonna do it exactly? But the bottom line is that you can kind of sense that it's doable, it's possible, right? At that point, once we know the price points, we know what we're going to sell, we're done with that, because now we need to just plot out the sequence, right? So that's really what it is like, what are we gonna sell? What is it gonna, match up to our goal? Yes, it is. 5 times 5K times 4 equals 20K. Boom, we found our plan. So we're gonna sell, we'll do boxes here. 5 boxes, one-on-one at 5K. Okay, and then as you get these, you're gonna check box them. And that's really your overall plan, all right? So let's go back to the mapping this out, right? So we talked about the idea that we need value, and then offer. Okay, so now what we do is we say, what specifically do I need to do? Well, I have to write one email, I have to write a second email, I have to write a third email, and then I have to write an email that is an offer, email. Okay, those are the specific things that you're going to need to do. What else might you need to do? Well, you're going to need to send probably 2 more emails that reiterate your offer and create a closed cart, right? So you're going to say value. Then you're going to do some type of email, let's say, or video that says, hey, you've been watching these videos, or you've been listening to, you've been reading the emails that I've been sending. I've been telling you this, and I got this feedback from this person who said that this was so amazing. Hopefully it's resonating with you too. If it has been resonating, what I'd love to do is invite you to a program that I'm doing. It's actually an opportunity to work with me privately, where I can take you through in depth some of the stuff that I was talking about here, right? And so you make an offer. If you're interested, click this link, and you have your PayPal link in that email. Then you have a follow-up email, and that follow-up email says, hey, did you see my last email? I sent you all these value emails, and basically I made an offer for you to work with me. Did you see it? Make sure you see it. Click the link, right? And then the last one says, last chance. I sent you a couple emails. I let you know. I opened up cart. I opened up the opportunity to work with me privately. I only have 5 spaces. X amount of them are taken, or whatever it is. And we're closing cart. I'm no longer going to be accepting submissions. So if you're still interested, go ahead and click this button and join or apply, right? So that's the overall sequence. Now what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to map this out specifically, because you might also be doing some Facebook in between. I don't want to get you confused, but the reality is if you do a Facebook Live, right, and you send them to an opt-in, same topic, same stuff. You send them to an opt-in page, right? What's gonna happen is that person can basically come inside your sequence. You can send them that offer. You don't have to worry about a sequence even. You captured them and you can say, hey, boom, offer email. You could like manually send them. The point is that you could aggregate some of the leads you have from the social media world as well. But hey, let's take this out of the equation for right now, just so you don't get too confused. The bottom line is, if you can connect with your community, you can launch, make your offer, and find out if you can get some takers. Now, the cool thing about this is that it's going to be maybe 10 days maximum from start to finish, because we have to, and you want to look at a calendar, and this is where the video that I did yesterday on the bird's eye view is going to come into play, because you want to plot out, when do I send email 1? When do I send email 2? When do I send email 3? When is my offer? And then when you see it, oh, that's happening on, November 6th. This is happening on November 8th. And of course, you're going to be like, well, how many days in between and all that? I mean, bottom line is, you could do them daily, or you could do this one after 2 days. It's kind of up to you how you want to structure it. The bottom line is, you got to look at the calendar and plot it in And when you do that, you're going to actually see, I have an email that I got to send on this date. It's going to take this concept, it's going to make it real, and you're going to be up against, you know, whether or not you follow through on the things that you say you're going to do. But the cool thing is that, you know, you're creating this momentum. And one of the other things I want you to get is that when you create momentum, meaning when you do anything that shares your gifts out there, people come. Now, it might not even be the people you thought. Somebody told somebody and somebody showed up. And somebody wants to work with you never heard of because of some random act of awesomeness that happens when you step up and you just share what you're going to do. So this is how you can create this quick launch cash machine and actually go out there over the next 2 months before we hit the new year and rerun this one or two, maybe even three times, right? Maybe in the next one you do the group one, right? You do the group offer and you exceed your goal. Whatever it is, you could also break this down and say, I only want to make 10K on this one. And you only need two clients. Then I'm going to do another one. And I'm going to get two more clients. Or I'm going to do two of these to get my 20K. That's another option. All right? Now, the last thing that I wanted to share with you has to do with what I was talking about earlier, which is how social media could come into this if you don't have a list. So what you want to do is you want to do a value video, meaning a Facebook Live. And you want to ask them to reach out to you in some way. Comment if you're interested in this topic. You start gathering people. You don't want to just do a Facebook Live and not have a way to capture people. You want to say, if you're getting value from this, go ahead and put something below. Or if you'd like more information, or if you're resonating, or if you'd like to join my list, or if you have a gift you can give them, if you want this gift, go ahead and put gift into the comments box. But you want to create engagement and three different videos on Facebook. Right? And then what you're going to do is you're going to take those people, you're going to get their email addresses, or you're going to just send them an offer that's in a Facebook Messenger that's going to be your offer, and then send them another one. Hey, did you see this? Hey, did you see this? The point is value, give, offer, remind them of offer, close card on offer. You can do this. I know that there's things you may not know, but I promise you that I didn't either. And if you just share and put your gifts out there, you will create clients and opportunity. I've done it with my clients over and over again, meaning I've taught them this and they've done it. You can do it, all right? So I hope that was valuable. I look forward to seeing you in a future video. And remember, success is your birthright. So go out there and create it today. See you soon.